Okay, let's go in. Did you manage to sneak it in?
Yeah, I did.
Sweet.
Yeah, they didn't even check.
This is
six cars.
Oh hey, I like that prelude.
Slow.
Maybe this is the Russian guy that he went to high school with.
He said it was white.
Oh, well maybe he repainted it. It's been a while.
I really like those wheels.
Advance?
I really like that whole car.
Oh, look at these wheels. Oh yeah, this is the event where we discovered that they made fake Z40s.
Oh yeah, this 17 inch. Before Race came out with it.
We were talking about it before, right in front of the owner.
What's up?
Oh shit, what's up?
Yeah, are you back already?
Yeah.
I mean, came back.
Oh my god.
Hey, are we at the OC Fair again?
Yeah, OC Fair.
What the hell?
Yeah. Damn. Really excited.
I can't support
all this other stuff now, what?
Don't do that, you're gonna see him creeping on. Wait, did I win?
I think so.
Okay.
Is that, yes, 3,200?
I guess 13.
1,300?
1,300.
Oh, you won.
I did win. Yeah. Congratulations to me.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
Sorry.
Man, what size are those wheels? It's like 26s?
Yeah, they're 27s.
That's amazing. I'm actually really curious now.
Are you going to go buy them?
I'll get them.
This car's cool because it has no stickers other than Air Runner.
Air Runner. Jerry's going to make 10
stickers. 22s?
Well, I'm not going to make it. Joey's just going to have to make it because he's the one with the sticker cutter.
You're going
to
get jerks.
Air Runner.
That was Utah's bike. It's okay, you can have it.
The one where.
Oh, yeah, I was using the raised one. Is this real spoon?
No, it's fake.
Yeah, look at that. It's made in Thailand?
They're gonna know they're in this garage.
Really? How much do you want for it? Huh? Give you 20 bucks for it. I'll PayPal you.
That's fine.
I don't have it right now.
That's fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah!
This one's mine. Okay. This is
Freddy Fernandez.
Oh, yeah!
Sick.
Came up.
Yeah, dude.
In your EP3?
Yeah, dude, I'm pushing that one.
It looks good. I think.
Why are you so close to her face?
She has green
it's
eyes!
It's everything was everything that I wanted to do. I just wish that car
drives. I was looking at her eyes and I was like, she's not wearing contact, but she's Asian.
Like, in what way?
Anyways.
Motor?
She's like the tall opposite of Sarah. How do you have a best friend like Sarah?
Huh?
I don't understand.
Well,
that's why I don't. Yeah, that's why I don't date Sarah.
But still, like,
they're very different. Yeah. Yes.
Concave C28. You know, it's really hard to capture concave wheels in cameras. Like in person, it looks concave. When you film it, it does not look concave anymore.
No.
Why is he looking on me when you're talking to him?
Because I'm telling you.
No!
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. They're real.
Let's go look at this crispy old lady right here.
Oh, wow. Damn, this GS is sick.
I heard that the front bumper, rear bumper, front fenders are for sale.
Damn, this car is sick. Yeah, this GS is really nice.
No, I've never seen it before. It's crazy, man. Must be a big fucking deal.
Sick.
Thank you.
look at that, S14.
Oh, hey, that's your favorite.
Hello. Hi. Oh, are you recording? Welcome to Auto Enthusiasts.
Thank you.
I'm your host.
You look
Jonathan Wong.
I am very burnt.
Oh, man.
Dying, yeah. Like super red?
Yeah.
You're okay.
Did you drink?
No. Okay.
You cool. Put some luck?
Not what I expected, yeah. What's up, Yuta?
What's up?
Did you just see our article yet?
Favorite.
Dude, look at her phone.
I just cracked it.
Just dropped the shit out of her phone.
I just dropped it.
From where?
From my backpack.
Bummer. So the lady in there was like, oh, it's $12. I was like, I don't have any cash. And she's like,
You just gave her a kiss or what?
Nah. I was like, oh, I'll just pay you when I come back. And she's like, we can't really do that. I was like, how about just leaving my car here and I'll give you $12 when I get back?
Yeah.
And she's like, oh, okay. So I got a valet for $12.
Nice.
Either that or my car's completely gone.
Yeah. It's okay, I paid $12 and I had to park it myself, and then I'm not really sure if it's the right parking spot.
Oh my god.
Out of town. This is the first time I paid for a car show in like 6 years.
Yeah, I pay for car shows all the time.
Been much better without my shadow in it. It's very different than what we're used to.
What do you mean?
Just because the other car was so crazy.
Oh yeah. Well, I can't really go too crazy with this thing. So.
Are you daily driving this thing?
Huh?
Are you daily driving this? Oh wow.
Well, I had this. I had the Element, so I daily drive both. But I just finished this thing together. I'm getting ready for blocks next week.
Yeah, okay.
To NorCal.
That's cool.
I'm still waiting on a few things.
You got a boot there too.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm still waiting for my header to come in and Kevlar airflow pipe.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And I'm debating what seats to go with, but I think I'll probably go ASM again.
Okay.
I miss my Recaros.
That'd be cool.
And I'm probably keep it very simple. Mm-hmm. My charge speed lift and stuff is very, very clean.
Mm.
I'm not trying to go like with the S1000 route. That was fun once, I won't do it again.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of money invested and lost, so.
Yep.
But this is fun, this is cool.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah, the tees came out really nice too, so it was good to have those.
Mm-hmm.
Not
brand new tees?
Yeah, they don't come out until next month.
Interesting, 16, 7, 25 for the Concave phase?
Yeah, they
released next month. It's on it. Okay. Here in the US, so they haven't gotten it yet. Had to pay a air freight to get it here. Japan.
Came out good though.
Always. Yeah, right.
Alright, man. Go enjoy the show.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Later. Utah just got out of bed and just came out.
I'm super feeling this.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's like simple. SSR D5 Mars, never see those. I like it.
Cool.
Little cage in the back for your kids so they don't come to the front.
It's like a dog cage, I think.
Not for
a
children?
Kid, not a children cage. Yeah. I like this kit right here. The Aim Game Stance Nation kit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the lines are really nice.
Got some of this, got some of that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the lines are really nice.
SSR, does that mean
Donald? Don's around here.
Wait, say it three times.
SSR.
I think this is actually Elvis's car? No? I don't know.
Whose car is this?
Elvis's.
Okay, so you're right.
He's supposed to bring it on the LS, but he can pick it.
Pretty cool. He has his own seats now and stuff. See that shit? Rocket Bunny version 3.
This
right
one?
Here? No, this one.
Oh, I was like, this is just a gold one.
This is a kid. Little venti thing here.
Keeps the tires cool.
Yeah.
Those are very cool.
And then the wing is here now. And then it has a box flare. I don't know. All you have to do is check the bolts in the back. Oh no.
There we go.
I wonder whose car this is. It's not bad. I don't really like that extra vent though. It seems kind of random. But I get it.
It seems wider than the other one.
Yeah, it's because of the box flare too.
The whole thing's different.
Mm-hmm.
I've always liked Rocket Bunny's canards. They look kind of not functional, but they have really good shapes to it.
Dai has this bumper now too. Dai Yoshihara.
Oh, really?
I saw on Instagram. He destroyed his V2, so they gave him a new one.
Right.
What's up, sir?
Good.
My girlfriend Tiffany, it's Ken Myoshi. How's everything? Good?
Yeah, he's just got it. Yeah, so I don't know if you've been here, but there's another store down here.
Yeah, this is the first year I've been because I'm usually out of town. Just traveling. So.
Cool.
This is good. It's not hot today, it's nice.
Yeah. Last year was much hotter.
Yeah. Feels good this year.
Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm. Cool. All right.
Welcome back to another year of Nisei Showoff at lovely downtown.
It's not 140 degrees this year.
It's a brisk 82 degrees, finally.
It's pretty nice.
Nice cool breeze.
Hey, Lolo, go.
They might be down with us.
Are you judging?
Just finished. Now we're deliberating. Who's gonna take it all?
Pretty good vibe, though. I like it.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Are you judging?
Hey,
black
duty up on the chopping block, huh?
Yeah. What's up, sir?
Yeah.
Is this Josh Chow?
What's up?
Amy Faye Photography.
Oh, yeah?
Amy Faye Photography.
The Amy Faye Photography. MJ.
It's like every time I want to get closer to this car, something's preventing me from doing so. Yeah. That was way too easy of a setup.
It was.
Yeah. Hey, Cody's car is here.
I haven't seen this car in like a year.
Yet. I just walked by it. So.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool. sir.
Good seeing you, man.
Seeing you.
Keeping cool, keeping hydrated.
Yeah, staying in the shade. You like those D5Rs over there, huh?
Yeah. Ugh. I do like D5Rs.
Why?
Because they're ugly.
Why are you mad?
They're kind of ugly, dude.
I love GTCs.
GTCs are ugly, too.
D5Rs, I love all ugly wheels.
Those are like aerodynamic GT5
GTCs. Ugly wheels matter, okay?
You like SSR, what are those called?
Probably.
The five-spoke ones.
SP1?
No, like the narrow spoke ones.
5-spoke narrow? D5R?
No. Damn it. What wheel was that? Such a terrible wheel.
SP4s? I love SP4s.
GT.
GT03s? Yeah. The split 5-spoke, super narrow? I have a set.
Yeah.
I'm actually building a set right now.
No, why?
I love those. I showed you when I bought them.
Oh my god.
I was like, hey, I got some GT03s.
Oh god. That's so bad. Photography. Get it.
I'm trying.
This car looks mighty familiar.
Ready whenever you guys are.
Hello, I am Tiffanie Chow.